got no toys.
Cylinder Kid. Seep Pro. Let's check it out. We do have
an original
12 horsepower cylinder. And a Grand Sports piston, which is from Meteor. Two piston rings. The bolt, the clips, most important thing, a sticker. It looks exactly the same like the original one, doesn't it? Let's compare the old piston with the new piston. That's a new one from Meteor. And this is an old one. What about the boost port? Pretty much the same. Smaller at the Grand Sports. And this one is the same, I would say. These are the same pistons. We also have the cooling grips here. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. They are even higher at the Piaggio one. That is not good. Shall we measure the cooling grips? Let's do this. Here it is. 5 millimeters depth. And at the GS piston it is half. It's 2.5. Well, that's not good. Hopefully the material is better, as they promise. I'll just compare the prices. Grand Sports, thin rings. The same piston, so pretty much the same as this. With the thick rings is 54 euros online at SIP. And the Grand Sports with thin rings is 109. So it's a double price for thinner rings. Is this worth it? For an original 200cc tractor cylinder? It is not. We know that they are very reliable. How thick is the original one? 2.5, if I remember right. It is 2.5. And this one has 1.5. To see the difference between the two rings, 2.5, 1.5, 1 millimeter thinner. What about the weight of the pistons? GS piston without rings. 244. Original piston, 260. GS piston, 255.6. Around 4.5 gram lighter. Isn't it amazing?
ein Biest!
Sorry.
Bist du deppert, ist das ein Biest jetzt?